No, come here. Look. Look. We're gonna record. Oh, you wanna hold it? Okay, well, you gotta sit. Okay, start it, Seth.
One, two, three, four.
It's Mommy and Bee. Welcome back to our channel, guys. If you're new here, my name is Bridget. This is Benson that keeps trying to get the camera, and that's Briella. Today is Friday, February 18th. We are headed out to Briella's little club meet. So this is her second year doing it.
I remember going to that big building.
Yes, and so she had lots of fun last year.
Yay!
And so we're ready to go.
And I don't have the same bow.
No, we couldn't find my wife. So, let's go.
That's what I told Kenny.
Alright, Smurfs, and a big salute.
Where you going? No, you gotta stay up here. There is gonna be no next one.
I was checking. Oh, you said the same thing last time.
You gonna hold him?
Oh, boo, boo, we taking the baby? Oh, good.
I got him.
You got him? Oh, oh no, get him away.
He's like, you know, I am the boss.
Done? Since it's Friday night and the time is 7:20 and we want to keep cleaned up, we're going to go ahead and pass out the medals and the certificates and we're going to give a big salute to the team.
Group sissy.
Group leaders. It's by the bars. Hold your certificate in your left There you go. That belly button, yep. Put it in front of your belly button, and now raise your right hand, which would be the one by the balance beam, and wave your right hand really big at your friends and family. Wave it, wave it, wave it. Smile at them. Parents, take all the pictures. Put your certificate in front of your belly button, and raise your right hand up in the air really big. And when I get to three, I want you to say the other right hand. You're going to say, I love gymnastics. So we're going to go one, two, three, and then you're going to yell, I love gymnastics. Look at your mom and dad. Ready? One, two, three. All right.